Hey, good morning.
Good morning.
Telehealth is a way to use technology.
I can.
In a way that doesn't depersonalize our patients, but at the same time gives us an opportunity to extend care when they're unable to travel, either because of lack of resources or because of physical limitations.
We look gorgeous today, Cynthia.
So the program was presented to me by Susan Walsh. She's the registered nurse who runs the clinic at Hershey. The first appointment was January, and we have a lot of weather here in Northeast Pennsylvania, so it snows a lot, and she knew the travel was far, you know, over 2 hours, so I agreed to that.
So place your nose clips on there, and I'll talk you through it.
For the ALS team visit, which is the most common way we interact with patients, the goal is to simulate what happens when the patient comes in for a visit in our outpatient clinic.
Keep going, keep going, keep going.
With the only difference being that the patient is at home and we see them on a video monitor.
This part too, I think, is more.
I would agree with you. So telehealth is for ALS is not common currently. And that's one of the reasons that I'm so excited about it. Right now, there are really only two other programs around the U.S. that are actively using telehealth to monitor and follow their patients. So in a sense, this has been really a groundbreaking effort to do something that we feel that people otherwise would not be exposed to. The goal is to provide us with another way in order to be there for them and to provide them with support.
Half a tablet, 2-1, at bedtime as needed. This is great. It just saves a lot of stress on my body. Traveling is nil. You know, I don't even have to do the travel, so it's
All right, yeah.
It's a godsend, really, for most. I'm sure it's going to help a lot of people.